Hello, I'm Dunkeren here. Hello everyone. So in today's video, we'll be talking about the lager beer of lager beers. This is the first lower fermented beer ever made. It was made in the 1842 in Czechoslovakia, now the Czech Republic. So we are talking about another beer from the Czech Republic as we did yesterday. And this is the first one of its kind, the first lager ever made. Lager and Pilsner is essentially the same thing. In Denmark, we use the word Pilsner, and we use that in a lot of other European countries. In England and America and English talking countries, it's called a lager, but it's the same thing. I'm of course talking about the urquell, if that's how you pronounce it. It is actually made in the city of Pilsen, and that's where the name Pilsner comes from. So there you have it. This is a half a liter. It's 4.4% alcohol, and it costs around 14 Danish crowns, the same as the Budweiser I drank yesterday, and the same as the Budweiser, but the Budweiser was only 33 centiliters. So this is cheaper than the Budweiser, around the same price as a Heineken, and a little bit more expensive than the Carlsberg, in Denmark anyway. And that's probably because the Carlsberg is made here, and foreign beers will of course cost more to transport here and import here. So yeah, this is the original Pilsner, the original lager, and we're gonna be tasting this one. I have pretty big expectations of this because it is the first ever. The Budweiser yesterday was really nice for a lager. I'm gonna be expecting this to be just a little bit better. So let's crack this open and look at it and smell it and taste it. And I'm drinking for my Erik Bagger beer mugs. And just to be clear, there's no sponsored content in this video. This glass is something I bought, and this beer is also just a beer I bought. And everything on this channel is, as you know, just my opinion. So if you have another opinion, then that's just fine. So here you have it. It's a little bit lighter than the Budweiser yesterday, and it's also a little bit milder, as it's only 4.4 compared to the 5.0 yesterday. Sorry. Smell it. It has more bitterness than the one yesterday, but it's not sour and it's not moldy like the Heineken, but there's a lot of smell, a lot more smell than the one yesterday. And not like the Budweiser that actually had almost no smell at all. A little bit, that was just a little bit moldy, and that was that. This is fresh, not so much, but a little bit, and then just bitter. So let's taste this and see what happens. It's really good. Sorry for the eyes, it's just really cold actually. Way too cold for me. It might be 3 degrees, so that's too low. It should have been 5 or 6. But it's really, it has a lot more taste than the one yesterday. It's more bitter, but there's also freshness and then just a general feeling of, how do you say that? Quenching your thirst. Just a big mouthful will be enough for feeling like your thirst was quenched. It has really fresh, nice, somehow it's fresh bitterness. Just the right amount. Sometimes when I have the some of the IPAs, the bitterness were way too much for me, but this is really nice. Fresh, just good taste. There's some bitterness, there's some malts, there's some, is it barley or is it hops? Maybe it's a little bit of both. think I like the one yesterday better, actually. Or maybe I like them equally. They're different. This one is more bitter. The one yesterday was more fresh and really, yes, fresh is the that's the right way to put it. It was really fresh, the one yesterday. It's the same price. This one is a little less. There's a little less alcohol in it, so I don't know. I think I'm gonna be putting this at 5 also. I really like the can. The colors, you know, I like earthly colors, green and brown and stuff like that. And then with a little bit of gold and red on it, it's just that looks good. So the color also nice. Just a beautiful beer. Beautiful lager, beautiful Pilsner from the city of Pilsen in Czech Republic. So there you have it. I'm gonna be rating this at 5, like the one yesterday, because I just like it equally good. It's just different. And 5 for the urquell Pilsner from Czech Republic. Cheers, guys. So thank you for watching. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it, give it a thumbs down. Please comment. I will respond to all comments. So no matter what you're thinking about, you want to ask, you want to say, just write it down below. I will respond to all comments. And if you like what you see and you want to see more videos like this, please give me a subscribe. And as always, please go check out my Instagram. It's Dunkeren underscore. There's a lot of small video clips and pictures of beers, rum, whiskey, beard stuff, workout, and just other things that I like to do in my everyday life. Go check that out and give me a follow there if you like. It would really mean a lot to me, and it would really help out my Instagram and my YouTube account if you do. So please do so. Have a happy New Year's, and I won't be making any videos until the new year. So see you on the other side, and thank you for watching. Bye bye.